after last Sunday's Super Bowl, John Madden boarded a train bound for New York City while we sent a film crew along to capture the excitement. Watch.
When I coached in the Super Bowl, I left four players behind. You got time to hear about this before we leave? You know, in the Super Bowl, all our lives would wait to get there. Was so doggone anxious. And we always wanted to leave, like, you know, we'd have our pregame meal 4 hours before the game. It was a 12:30 game, so we had to be there at 10:30, and so I told the team, we'll leave at 10 o'clock. Now at the pregame meal, which was at 8:30, I told them, now, let's leave at 9:45. You know, we've been all these years waiting. I didn't want to be late. So after about 9:15, I walked out, and there was a bunch of people around the bus, and I just said, let's go. You know, this is a Super Bowl. It's a world champion. Let's get the heck out of here. 88 and out to get it. I told the bus driver, let's make it go. So we left. As I was riding down, we had a helicopter escort and a police escort, and I was thinking, there's something wrong here. You know, I don't have all my players. You better hope that I'm sane, because that's one of the things that bothered me, is the unknown. That's why I don't fly airplanes, because I have claustrophobia, because I don't know what's going to happen.
Excellent. Thank you.
Come on up here, Coach. Come on.
Okay. Get one by the window.
You really do this.
It's the only way. The wheels never leave the ground. What you do, see, there's not room to get dressed and then put the bed down. So what you do is you get undressed, and then you have the curtain, see? I mean, you pull the curtain down, get undressed, and then you put your bed down, then you jump in bed, and then you close the door after you're in bed. Then the trick is, once you're in bed, and you have to go to the bathroom, because your toilet is underneath your bed. We got there, and I couldn't tell anyone that I lost my players. How do you say, hey, I lost some players? So I looked for him on the field, and I'd go out in the field and go in the locker room and all over, and couldn't find him. Finally, I had to tell someone, so I told my trainer. I said, George, I said, I lost four players. Who's this? Who's it for?
My son, Vito. V-I-T-O. My friend back there, he's got a son, Eric.
Eric. Okay. So you go in. Now, you can't undress before you close the door, so you got to pull down the curtain. Then you step out like this. When I coached in the Super Bowl, I left four players behind. You got time to hear about this before we leave? It was a 12:30 game, so we had to be there at 10.
Matt, you think it's ready, please.
No, it's not the pen, it's the card. See, it's not the pen, it's the card. And they said, no, I know they're not here, I've been looking. He said, well, they've been hiding from me. They thought that they missed the bus, that they were late, and I was going to get mad at them and find them. So I'd go outside, and they'd come in, and I'd go in the locker room, and they'd go in the dressing room. So 2 hours before the Super Bowl, we were playing hide-and-go-seek. See you later. Thanks. This is it. I coached in the Super Bowl. I lost about four players. Hear about this before we leave? It was a 12:30 game, so we had to be there at 10:30. And so I said, we'll leave at 10 o'clock. We got there, and I couldn't tell anyone.